No paint, no motifs, no logos. A Rega jet stands austere and naked, polished down to bare metal. In Roeg's paint shop at Oberpfaffenhofen, the final cleaning operations are in progress prior to the decisive painting process. In the first phase of painting Rega's aircraft, we apply a wash primer. That's the yellowish-brown coating you can see here. The wash primer combines with the aluminium and the coat of paint applied to it. It bonds them. This restyling contract is special because it completes something that began more than 25 years ago, when we fitted out and painted Rega's first Challenger aircraft. Rega's and Roeg's partnership has lasted a long time. Next, we apply a grayish-white intermediate primer. It makes sure the top coat bonds and also forms a part of the protection against corrosion. Finally, this top coat gives the jet its white color. Like all three components, it's an integral part of the overall corrosion protection system. Altogether, the three coats of paint weigh between 50 and 60 kilos. The paint has to dry thoroughly for 12 hours. Then it's time for the styling, a very important aspect. We transfer all styling elements to the jet using stencils. Everything else is masked and the various colors are then sprayed on. The logo's in place. It's bordered for bonding reasons and also freed from all dust. Now two coats of red paint are sprayed on. As a new feature, the familiar Rega logo is sprayed on the front section, in large format, below the cockpit. The first of the three air ambulances receives its new styling within about 2 weeks. Jets 2 and 3 will follow.